this very evening. In a moment, I will light this trail of matches leading to a sheet of flypaper. Just in spite of the wind, aim directly at the flypaper, our tuck and roll! The film of cannonball! The cannon will be triggered by Dim, trained to jump at the sound of this bell, set to go off. 15 seconds. Our Billbuck's only hope of survival is our mistress of the high wire, Rosie. Secured to a whip line of exact length, Rosie will pull it down on these two posts, spinning a whip of safety in less than 15 seconds. Not good enough, you say? Well, what if they were all blindfolded? Those of you with weak constitutions, leave the arena. For this act is too dangerous. Why is it? Go wrong.